Game on.
He's here now, and he is here to help you win prizes somehow. So what we're going to do now is we're going to take volunteers who want to play and try and challenge Kiba here. And if you manage to take a round off of him, you get a prize. Right? Just one round. One simple round. Now, obviously, playing against somebody who is considered one of the top in BLAZBLUE, maybe, it's not fun so much. So basically, we're going to impose a few restrictions on him. It's okay, don't worry. You'll still have fun, maybe. But you guys will have more fun, because basically, we're essentially going to be like, you know, tying his hands up, so to speak. So Kiba, basically, you're going to have to choose random select on whoever you play. Everyone. So, yeah. Do we have any volunteers who would like to challenge Kiba? All right, yep, if you want to come up here, round of applause for his bravery. So yeah, if you'd like to take a stand up here, may I ask for your name, sir?
The tag or my name tag or?
Either. Just give whatever you want to tell these people. You could call yourself anything. Reinvent yourself.
I'm Black Ace.
Nice to meet you, yep. I don't know. Have you met Kiba before?
I just met him now, but I've heard of him before.
Heard of him. Oh, there we go. The legends of Kiba, apparently. All right. So, you should, I think, yeah, use the pad that's in. Yeah?
Hmm? I have a cable
here. Oh, no, I'll just use. It's all right, it's the same thing. Don't worry. All right. So now I'm obviously going to move out of the way so you can actually see this now. But, so, Kiba, if you would, should we have him do a random select now? No? Okay. All right. All right. No. Right. So basically, choose whoever you want. See who you choose. Kiba deciding to go for 9. Everyone already knows how bad this is. And, oh wow, 9 and is an Ami. So basically, this is just something I don't want to see. This is just horrible. This isn't fun, this is torture for both of you. Alright, just remember, one round is all you need to ensure you get a prize. Alright, now starting off, is an Ami, one of the new characters, has all of these funky little things that come out of her that she can throw around. Follow the law, she's basically a god, and it kind of shows here. Yep. Just straight away, being pressured by Izanami. I don't even know what that does really, but hey, it works, right? Just being pressured into the corner now. Kiba already on the back, but this is not looking like a pro to me. This is looking like somebody who enjoys being beaten up. Yep, manages to roll out of the corner, put him into the corner, but the burst, to get momentum, starts throwing these little shooty things around. Like, it's like we're playing a space shooter of some sort. Alright, throwing out stuff now. Like, this is 9's forte, casting spells everywhere. Ah, throw break. The infamous Kiba with his throw breaks. Decides to get combo. Is an Ami in danger? All of her barrier is gone, which means this combo does a lot more damage. He misses the finisher there. Gets him in the corner, but he uses a counter assault to get off. Doesn't want to die. He really doesn't want to die. Teleports out the corner. Hit confirms for the end of the air. I don't know why you're clapping. You're clapping the veteran here. This is expected of him! Alright. Starting up once again quite solidly. Throwing out spells left, right, and center. Izanami just hovering about. One of the main things that Izanami can do is actually hover about like some sort of wizard. I don't know. Something like that. But unfortunately, he gets hit and thrown around by Kiba. He does a full combo, throws out a ghost. That ghost is going to come out and spit some stuff at Izanami now. But Izanami can also spit stuff back, which we'll see there. Rapid cancel. Well, overhead into the wolf splat. This could be it. But Kiba still has his burst. If he wants his respect, he could always burst to make sure that he doesn't lose the round. Decides not to tech. And just taking everything there. Gets out of the corner. He still can do it. But like, Izanami on with the pressure now. Wow. Misses the move. That wasn't good. That was bad. Oh. And already, Kiba laughing to himself. I thought we were supposed to have a veteran here. This is making me look bad now. All right, into the final round of the match. And again, on the offensive is Izanami, but he punishes that move. That wasn't safe. That was not indeed. Teleporting everywhere, manages to tag him. Izanami deciding to burst now. All right, and gets hit by the overhead foot. It's like Bayonetta all over again. All right, trying out fire left, right, and center. Gets from the max range, decides to do a rapid cancel into a longer combo. He's going for the kill there. Kiba really isn't happy right now. Wow, but gets drop kicked onto the ground. All right, now what are we gonna see here? All right, oh! Decides to go for the raid and beats it. Doesn't matter, you managed to beat Kiba, and he's supposed to be, you know, the veteran here, but honestly, I couldn't tell the difference right there. But thank you very much. If you'd like to see. All right, we come to our second challenger now. I'm hoping to see that everybody can beat Kiba now. That would be hilarious. It made it, Peter here is laughing. He doesn't want everyone to win because he's a company guy, right? He has to go get you more prizes. Kiba, you're supposed to be working. All right, so may I ask your name, sir?
I'm going to start us.
You're shy. Okay. All right, so we have Cameron now here. He's going to be facing against Kiba, the veteran, supposedly, as he tries to take just one single round to earn himself a prize. Now, I would spout some inspirational stuff here, but you have already seen Kiba lose a round, and then, well, he took it back decisively, but, you know, it's possible. It is very possible. And the fact that he's shaking and smiling right now shows that he's at his weakest. So, Cameron decided to go for Hackerman here. So we have Hackerman and Valkenheim. Kiba has changed himself, showing that he's changing it up here now. I would like to say that this is now going to be fun and interesting, but that was just showing what this is going to be right now. Now Hackerman, a character who revolves around counters, has this little circle up here. He's going to try and use that to bait Kiba out and get things and catch him and throw him around like a ragdoll. But I don't know what's happening here. He's getting hit by a werewolf. This is not a really good fairy tale. I'm not too sure I like this. Oh, he baits out the grab. That's really bad now, Cameron. Stuck in the corner doing all these combos. Kiba, he baits out the super counter. Kiba, please, please, calm down. He decided that he's gonna be serious now. Wow, okay, going into the second match, round even. So, well, once again, gets tagged, thrown into the corner once more. Kiba, it seems to like this corner. Doesn't want to change to the other corner. Really does enjoy this corner. Hits him with a counter hit, but Hackerman decides to burst now. All right, so we could see the change up now. He manages to tag him with his wolf teeth. Oh, wow, grabs him, throws him to the ground, but he doesn't really follow up from it. Now, Kiba can't change into the wolf right now. His meter has run out, but he still manages to tag him. Runs around. He's just running away. Oh. Wow. Okay, Kiba going in for the kill. He says, no, I'm not being hunted this time. I have to show my force. And wow, wow, what is with this combo? What either you show off? Ah, wow. Ah, and unfortunately, Cameron gets hit on the back of the head, and Kiba takes the match. Congratulations, Kiba. You did your job. You did proud. Thank you very much. Anyway, Cameron, you gave it a shot. Alright, Fire, my wonderful man, who's next? Fire. Hi, okay, we have once again another challenger. May I ask your name, sir?
My name is Leon. Yeah, that's it.
Leon, yeah. How do you feel seeing have you seen this so far?
Very unconfident considering I haven't really played this game.
Oh, I see. Okay, that's fine. It doesn't matter. You hit have fun. So, pick up the controller and choose your character then. Kiba's deep in thought right now. He's obviously thinking to himself, what do I do in this situation to make myself the hero? Unfortunately, there is no situation here to make you into the hero. You are going to be vilified in front of everybody here at MCM. Alright, once again with the character select. Who's gonna choose what? Alright. Leon going for Moon 12. And Kiba decided to choose, is it Yaoi? He's thinking about it. Is he going to?
Yaoi.
Well. Alright. Let's see how we go for this one. Is it gonna be a repeat of the first match or the second match? Preferably up of the first, because that was pretty funny. All right, so from the start, Moo's gonna throw out these little diamonds that shoot lasers, like she's playing Parodius or something. Kiba deciding to go in with Izayaoi, throwing out swords. They're very sword-driven characters, actually. It's quite interesting and entertaining to watch by the looks of it, but they're just sort of dancing around each other now. They manage to get tagged by the laser, thrown into the corner now, hit with the overhead, gets tagged by all of these random moves. Kiba's just caught pressing buttons all the time. He needs to like breathe, let himself think. What's going on here? Wow. All right, rushing in. Now throwing out more lasers. Deciding that, no, we're playing a first-person shooter right now. Throws out the super laser but doesn't get anything from it. And gets tagged by the ball. Wow, okay. Now, can you beat him? All right. Kiba decided to throw out more projectiles of his own right now. I'm not sure if he knows what he wants to do. He's just sat there like, what's going on? Like, I actually feel like he has this fear in him right now. Tags him, throws him into the corner now. Tags him with the tech, like anti-air. What? Gets hit. This is really like bad for Leon, caught in the corner now. But he manages to get out anyway, dashing around. They're literally just staying far away from him as possible, which Moo can do indeed. That tags him, just runs real combos right now, thrown into the corner. Kiba not looking at all strong right now. That hits him with a real combo again. Ooh, wow, wow. Well, I don't play this game, and he does all of this damage. What's going on right now? Oh, Astral him. Please, Astral Kiba. Well, congratulations. As you can see, you don't need to play this game to beat a veteran, apparently. Soon I'm going to find somebody random. They can be the veteran. Wow. Well, special prize for beating the veteran right now. All right. We have our fourth challenger now. This is interesting. Honestly, I did not see any of this happening right now. Kiba's supposedly supposed to be strong, but he's not really showing it. He's just, I don't know. I feel like he's coming drunk. He's giggling away to himself. He's got this huge smile, as you can see on his face right now. All right, may I ask for your name, sir?
Vlad.
Vlad. So we have Vlad and Kiba. That's interesting. All right, pick your characters away when you're ready.
Rachel,
all right, so Kiba is playing Rachel right now. And Vlad's playing Noel. Now, there are many things I would like to say right now, but I'm not going to say anything of the sort until you're playing, and then I will say it. A real anime protagonist would take the fool. Alright, straight into the first round. Alright, deciding to throw out buttons, gets hit by the gun. He's sort of like standing in the middle of ground a little bit here. They're not sure what to do. Kiba really doesn't know if he should trust his instincts or if he should trust his heart right now. Alright, gets tagged with the gun. Once again, deciding to keep a distance right now. Rachel throwing out her familiars. Gets tagged in the air. This is quite interesting. Decides to have a sit down on the chair, but that was not the right decision to do right there. This isn't America. The chair is bad, okay? Right. Decides to go in with buttons. Manages to get a hit off. Throws out his faithful companion, George. Trying to see if he'll press anything. Just decides to sit on him once again. This is interesting right now. He's quite close. What's going to happen? Is Kiba going to lose once again? And he does indeed. I'm proud of you, Kiba. Everyone's proud of you. All right, going into the second round now. Well, goes straight for the air combo, but doesn't get the final hit to put it into the knockdown. There we go. Throws him to the ground. He says, all right, Kiba, I know you, I read you, I understand what's happening now. I'm the king of this domain. Yes, Kiba decidedly to stay in the corner for some reason, but goes into overdrive into the raid. Just wants to be a bit flashy here. Sits down, has his tea, but there's no time for that. We have to get back to the action. Floating around like he's a princess. I think this is Kiba's true calling right now. Alright, going in for the hit. Oh, a clash. I'm not too sure what's going to happen right now. But it could end very soon. What's going on? Ah, there we go. Finally, Kiba falls. Once more. Congratulations. I love it. He was laughing throughout the whole of that. That's brilliant. Kiba, you've been humiliated utterly. Your heart. Please select your character. It's okay, Kiba. I believe in you. And again, another challenger. Kiba surely will get no rest at this rate. May I ask for your name?
That's Leo.
Leo. Yeah, okay. So we have Kiba and Leo. Kiba starting to sit there. I don't know why he's still sitting here right now. But we shall see how this ends. Oh wow, Kiba had to beg the judge to let him use a character he knows how to play. That is so bad. So terribly bad. Kokonoe, really? Are we doing this? All right. Leo decided to play Ragnar. Obviously he knows that the protagonist of the previous games is better than Naoto, the current protagonist of Central Fiction. As we go into our fifth match of this gauntlet. Kiba having a little chat there. He feels like he's making a bond here. But now he's going to destroy that bond, or is he going to stay true to it? As we go into the first match. Wow. Throwing out the death side. Leo wants this prize, obviously. All right. Goes in there, throws out the DP. Wow. Kiba is getting tagged by everything. That was a really bad time to burst. I'm not too sure about that. His get out of jail card is now gone. But Kiba doesn't matter. He gets thrown. Well, are we going to see raid? Unfortunately, Kiba did not land this one out of the other ones he has landed. Poor Kiba. I really feel for Kiba right now. And Kiba takes round one. It's not too late. You can pull this back, Leo. I believe in you. The crowd believes in you. Right, manages to hit him with the back of the sword. Besides, Kiba's just enjoying the corner. What's more, I mean, Kiba really does enjoy the right corner rather than the left corner. Just sitting there. Now decides to throw Leo into his little trap. He's gonna throw all of these gadgets out. Look, all these fists, borrowing them from Tega. Wow, here we go. Damage. Calm down, Kiba. It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad? All right, decides to roll up on the scooter. Ah, but managed to get hit out. Decides not to go for a rape, but manages to stop the grab from happening, which would have surely killed him. Oh, well, this is interesting. Kiba got grabbed. Now, for those of you who don't know, Kiba is the man who never gets grabbed. He is known for this throughout the world. And you saw it right here, that even Kiba is not invincible to plot. I get the feeling now that he really isn't happy. He's just decided to chuck him straight into the corner and is throwing out all sorts of gadgets. Hits him with a fatal counter, which means a lot of damage now. Another fatal. That's really bad for Leo. Can he pull this back? Unfortunately not. Kiba's hatred runs true, but it does not matter. For Leo managed to take a mat round. He did. Congratulations. All right, Pere, who's next? All right, time for the next challenger. May I ask for your name?
Tobor.
All right, nice to meet you. Nice for you to meet Kiba. Hopefully you have no idea who this man is, because then it will be a lot easier on your soul. But worry not, for many have defeated this giant today. And I believe you can as well. Wow, okay. Kiba going back to his original favorite character from 5 years ago or so, Tsubaki Yayoi. And Ragnar. Now this is an interesting match. Are we going to see yet another upset for Kiba? Straight away, Kiba deciding to show him, look, this is how I used to play the game, and this is how I will play it now. Right, so straight in for the combos now. He's deciding to have no more nonsense here. I'm not sure if this is the right thing for him to do, morally anyway. Right, unfortunately that's punishable when blocked. Ragnar now in a bad situation here in the corner. Can he get out? No, he presses a button and gets hit. He should have just sat there blocking, but unfortunately, he decided not to. Kiba decisively takes the round. There wasn't much to say there, but I'll try to say stuff anyway. And the crowd claps for Kiba. Please don't. Please don't. All right, into the second round now. Kiba taking a bit more of a defensive approach here, throwing out balls of energy. He's decided not to go in, just decided to tap him. Maybe this is why. He's unsure of himself now. He's like, I've shown my true self. Maybe I have been read like a book. Gets hit into the ground. Oh, the pressure starts. Unfortunately, gets tagged out of that. That's not good. Put into the corner once more, but manages to mash out with the 2A. Pressure now. That was instant block. I'm pretty sure that was punishable, but Kiba decided not to. Right, once again, I thought he was going to take him to the corner, but decides to throw him up in the air like he's playing basketball. I don't think that's a good idea now, Kiba. Wow, slammed into the corner. Is this it? No. But hopefully, unfortunately, tags him with the air hit. And that's the match. Unfortunate for you, sir, but you gave it your best, and that's all that matters. As long as everyone has fun, and we have fun watching Kiba lose. All right, so I believe this is the next last one. This is the last one, ladies and gentlemen, of your before the top four of BLAZBLUE casuals that we had earlier today. May I ask for your name?
Sammy.
Sammy, yes, all right. Sammy, well, hopefully you can send us off with a bang. Not a bang Shishigami, but I mean an actual, you know, bang. All right. So who are we gonna see now? Oh, up is a yaoi. Wow.
Is a
yaoi. Are you going to show Kiba how to play this character? This is interesting. Kiba decided to go for one of the newer characters, Hibiki. This is it seems somehow during this gauntlet, Kiba has managed to get a fan club. I'm not sure how, but we shall see if that fan club will still be his fans after his potential loss. Right, straight away, Sammy decided to take a more long-ranged approach, but now he's just rushed in. Doing the teleport, unfortunately, misses his sword attack, which puts him in a bad situation. Kiba taking advantage of this, is now on the front foot. All right. Just dancing around each other in the air, decides to fly away. His planet needs him. All right. Dashing in right now. Kiba throwing out his shadow clones. Hibiki is able to throw out shadow clones and then follow up with another attack. Imagine him with the dive kick. Ah, Sammy deciding to burst there. Didn't want any of that nonsense. They're just sort of spacing each other out, that they're watching each other really closely. Unfortunately, gets tagged in the corner and then hit with the teleport attack from Hibiki himself. Kiba takes the first round. He has no emotion right now. He is really concentrating. And now he's smiling. Wow. Rare footage of Kiba showing emotion. All right. Okay, starting with the match now. Decides to do his air attack. Gets tagged out of it though. Unfortunately, he doesn't get the follow up with the sword attack, but he's dancing around him. I'm not too sure the sword dance is a thing in this game. You can try it anyway. Right, blocks the overhead attack. He's just getting attacked now by a ninja. It's not good news at all. Unfortunately, gets tagged once again. And misses the attack, but manages to float into his face and start. But once again, drops the combo. That is really not good news now for Sammy. But he can still bring this back. Oh, goes into overdrive. Manages to mess with Kiba's head a little bit there. He doesn't show what he was doing, but it kind of worked. Are we going to see a raid? Are we going to... Oh, Kiba going in for the kill. So close. Manages to take the match. Kiba's having so much fun. I don't know if he's gone insane or not right now. But as we go into the last match and the last round of this gauntlet, Kiba going on the offensive right now, using Hibiki's fast, quick attacks to get in and stay in. He's on top of him. This is really not good. Kiba's decided that, like, this is his place and he will stay there. He's going to put a saddle on his yaoi and say, no, this is my steed. Yeah, comes in with the attack, going to the other corner. Kiba's going to finish it now, is he? Oh, no, he decides that he can't. But he manages to rush in and finish it anyway. Congratulations, Sammy, for managing to take a round. Your prize, sir. All right. Okay, so that there was the gauntlet with the veteran here, Kiba. Thank you very much, Kiba.
No problem, man, anytime.
Anytime, he says. So, yeah, I'm sure we'll see more of you at some point.